Sir, let me thank her at this juncture. Matilda, you're doing a great job. Thank you so much. You're not audible. Can you unmute yourself?
Yes.
Thank you so much for doing this throughout. Thank you. So here he says, my team is thrilled to receive the award. Thank you for the award. So this is what he's speaking there. So I am interpreting on her behalf. Thank you. Thank you. We hope to do more workshop with companies to spread the awareness and sensitization training on the hearing and speech impairment. That's what he says.
Thank you. And our next awardee is coming from Chennai. This person is a violinist, a music composer, who is currently working as a lecturer in Tamil Nadu Music College, Chennai. He is also pursuing his PhD in music. He has performed an outstanding range of stage shows, including Sabhas of Music Academy, Narada Gana Sabha, and has also played many recordings in prominent TV channels and serials such as Sun TV, Raj TV, Jaya TV. In addition, he has done many short films and album songs. He also has an entertaining YouTube channel by the name Isai Kalam, which has different genres of independent music. With such a wide variety of experiences, his achievements go from the Laya Bhaskara Award in 2007 to Sangeeta Seva Ratna in 2016. His great talent has also won him awards from the great Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam in 2004 and 2005. I now request our chief guest to present the award.
The award goes to Mr. Amrit Raj.
Mr. Amrit Raj, his video please. From Chennai. Can we have him talk?
Thank you, and we also thank Ashok Selvan sir for presenting this award in his busy schedule.
No problem, pleasure is mine.
I'm sure you are also enjoying this award ceremony.
Yes, I'm very, I'm not exposed to this segment of life, this section of life, which I feel bad and I want to know more about this. I was also thinking if I should go and enroll in Bharat sir's voluntary program. Was thinking that.
Yes.
So thank you for giving this opportunity to see these things and these people.
We have with us.
Thank you.